And way down there in the distance, you can see the river again. The wind actually sounds like the river. It's kind of beautiful here. Gorgeous guy. Okay, off over there is the village, and from there is a trail that rides along the plateau in varying winding ways, and eventually that 7-mile trail ends up over there at the very, very tip called Hermit's Rest. And I rode my bike back. Oh boy, the up and down kicked my butt. It was a beautiful ride, but what a challenge.
My time in the Grand Canyon ended with a spectacular sunset, a beautiful way to end my short stay in one of the most gorgeous national parks I've ever been to. If you like this content, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. I will end this brief video with a call to get out in nature and rejuvenate your soul. Hasta la próxima.